People made it back, as you can see. Today I planned on doing a good Grub Spot review. All right, today's Grub Spot review I'm reviewing is El Pollo Loco. All right, now normally when I go out and get me some food, there's three spots that I like to go to: Waba Grill, Subway, if not, El Pollo Loco. Alright? Now, what I get usually from here is the three-piece meal. The three-piece meal, let me show you what it brings. Come here. Come here with me. Alright. This is what it normally brings. Got two breasts, a wing, some black beans, of course you know how to do it. Oh yeah. Comes with tortillas, side salad, dressing. I love this right here. This right here is my favorite stuff. The avocado guacamole hot sauce and jalapeno hot sauce. Three piece, beans, salad, iced tea, no sugar, of course. Life's good. But yeah, all this right here, three piece meal with two sides. I get the salad and the black beans, but you can choose whatever you want. There's rice, there's pinto beans, there's mac and cheese. You name it, they got it. I just go with the healthier option. But yeah, El Pollo Loco. I don't know if they have them out there in the East Coast. Of course they don't, because I lived in the East Coast. When I lived in Florida, out there, man, they had this other one called Pollo Tropical. And Pollo Tropical, that's a good one right there. That's fire. If you guys are ever in the Miami, Florida area, peace to my family out there, 954. All them 305 boys. Yeah. Paul and them. Well, anyways, check it out. El Pollo Loco. If you're in the Southwest area, of course, California, Nevada, Arizona. I don't know if they have them in Alaska or Hawaii, but if you're out here. Oh, you know where they do have them? Is in TJ, in Tijuana. Yeah, man, I tripped out when I saw it out there. I was like, what? They got El Pollo Loco out here. Yeah, that's crazy, man. Never thought real Mexicans like eating El Pollo Loco, you know? Because they have so many options out there, but that's what I'm doing today. Three-piece. Oh, and another good thing about this, if you don't order a drink, it only costs you $8. $8. Can you believe that? Three pieces with two sides. Tortillas. Oh, yeah. Alright guys, let me take a bite of this real quick. You see that? Thick breast. Thick. And this is char broiled from the flame. That's why I love El Pollo Loco. Not fried, none of that. I love fried chicken, don't get me wrong. But this tastes just like as if I grilled it outside and brought it back in. Yeah, man. If you guys haven't tried it, peep it out. They got family deals, churros, desserts, salads, you name it, they got it. Like I said, Guatemalans, we love chicken, boy. And black beans, guys. Oh, man. The only thing missing is some fried plantains, and we're good, man. Well, at a scale from 1 to 5, 5 being the best for a good lunch, I give this a good 5, man. All the way. But that's one thing. Not every El Pollo Loco is the same. You gotta either ask them to make it fresh. Luckily, the one that I go to, not far from my house, they make their chicken good, man. Tasty, juicy, just the way I like it. And you can tell the sides are good too, plentiful. So I'm gonna continue finishing this grub, and I hope you guys enjoyed this grub review. All right, till then, stay safe, stay positive, and most of all, be safe and clear, y'all. All right. Peace.